guess we'll turn right and see where that takes us.
It's a good view of that main street.
Yep.
Route recalculation. Route recalculation. Route recalculation.
I got put in the background of all the pictures of that house.
Did you?
The whale.
Route recalculation. Now, turn right.
That's a pretty decent little town. Seems like it. You'd think there'd be more going on than Monday, wouldn't
you? There's the courthouse.
Yep.
Yeah, it seems like it's a weekend. I mean, no more people live here.
Y'all kind of forget we're in a pandemic here, you know?
Yeah.
I guess they're taking it more serious here than they are in Charlotte.
Yeah. Well, well, up here we are closer to Raleigh. Route recalculation. Route recalculation. This last time we've been up 85 past Greensboro is when we when we went to that Wives to Meet Steve.
Yep. This is a church. I was wondering what this building up here was.
Route recalculation. Prepare to turn slight left in half a mile.
No, I think I'm going to turn right here.
Route recalculation.
She's trying to get you to Greenville now, right?
Yeah. That's a nice little church.
Route recalculation.
It's an old church, you can tell.
In 800 feet, turn right onto Green Street East.
Thank you.
Now, turn right. Route recalculation. Take the next left onto Pettigrew Street East, then turn left. Now turn left. Route recalculation.
Track.
Is there?
He's not coming right now.
Now, turn left. Route recalculation.
Okay, so now how do I get back downtown?
In 600 feet, turn right onto Goldsboro Street East.
I've made this into a garbage can. Except for still a good can in it.
Route recalculation.
You're going back down Main Street the other way, aren't you?
Uh-huh.
Now, turn left.
Now I'm turned around. Do I need to turn? I need to turn right here, right? Yeah.
Yeah.
Because this is the.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Route recalculation. Now turn left.
A lot of stores are empty.
Yeah.
That ain't good, but that's the way it is nowadays. The downtown is pretty spread out, eh?
Yeah, it looks like
Binker
it, yeah.
Figured out why BB&T's headquarters are here, though.
What?
Because that's one of the old buildings for the old branch banking company, which was the predecessor of BB&T.
Okay,
and
that
they actually started here.
That bank.
Uh-huh, branch banking company.
Mm-hmm. Route recalculation.
Probably the courthouse there. Wilson County, Main Street.
Now, turn right.
Pretty good time to downtown.
That's a BB&T building, that's probably the headquarters right there.
Yeah.
Route recalculation. In 600 feet, turn right onto Goldsboro Street Southwest. Now, turn right.
Yeah. It is a nice little town, though.
Yeah.
It is.
Roads actually need a little bit tending to, yep. But
here we are back at the Whirligig Park.
Yep.
In 1,000 feet, turn left onto Hines Street South.
Like
route
that.
Recalculation.
Now
turn left.
At least you know that when you get ready to leave, she'll be there to.
Yeah.
How to get out.
Yeah.
Wherever you are.
Route recalculation.
Oh, I think we've about seen the downtown.
Unless she's, unless she decides to take you the scenic route home.
Yeah.
Might be taking you
scenic route recalculation.
Of course, we're not going home just yet. But
no.
Take the next right onto Barnes Street Southwest, then turn right.
Well, I mean, the scenic route may not be too bad going to Greenville, but I'm telling that if she takes us the scenic route when we do get
now,
ready to go
right.
Home, she takes us the scenic route home in the dark.
Yeah.
Yeah, that would be bad.
Route recalculation. Now turn right. Route recalculation.
Look at this church down here. That's kind of neat looking.
Now turn right.
That's the First United Methodist.
Yeah. Up there's the law enforcement center.
Yeah.
There's the law enforcement center.
I now, turn right.
Somewhere.
Yeah.
Police department there.
Yep.
Law enforcement center has probably got the jail and all in it.
Yeah.
And there's the city hall.
There's a carriage crossing. Might be one that gives rides on weekends.
Yeah. He ran a red light.
Yeah, he did.
You taking a picture or something?
I got one this time.
Oh, okay.
Okay, yeah.
We've been down this
prepare
way?
To turn left
yeah.
In 0.4
okay.
Miles. Route recalculation.
Okay.
I remember the hot dog place.
Okay, alrighty. I think we've seen
now,
everything.
Turn right.
Oh, I can't turn this way, this one way straight.
Yeah.
Oh, look at there. There's another whirly bird.
Uh-huh. Yeah, so there is one. Uh-huh.
Yeah, we've been down this way. I remember those lions.
Route recalculation.
I think we've been everywhere then.
Yeah,
now, turn left.
Wherever she told you to go now.
Okay.
You having a good day?
Mm-hmm. Are you?
Yeah.
I'm good. I'm glad you're enjoying it. That was the goal. For you to actually have fun. And not just be tagging along.
This is Call TJ. Birthday found in contacts. Said found his birthday in the contacts, and it reminds me to call him today.
Hey TJ, did you know it was your birthday today?
Yeah.
All right, where does she want me to go?
She wants you to go straight and then take a right, not at this next one, but.
In 1,000 feet, turn right onto Tarborough Street Southwest, then turn left. Now turn right.
Okay, now left here.
Left, okay.
Now, turn left.
Oh yeah, this is right back where we started from.
Yep, right back where we started from.
So I remember that sign.
We came down that road right there, didn't we?
Yep, we sure did. Crossroads of charm and innovation. Okay, that's what they're known for.
Amazing grace, how sweet the sound.